Our new Red Devil unit was proving useful against the invisible Chinese. But we weren't much better off than before. The boys started seeing the Chinese as being cowardly, and morale began to pick up as we banded together. We began to see ourselves as outgunned fighters, struggling desperately against an oppressive foe. As our spirits began to lift, Command saw the ideal time to launch a major strike against the Chinese. But they didn't see how things were going to work out. Command had no idea how far we could go, how far we could push ourselves, because of one thing. Hope.
That's a Kappa Swallow. Chinese are jamming our satellite positioning systems, so we're going to have to place our nav beacons by hand for this bombing raid. You and I are to place beacons around the crater at regular intervals, then to wait further instructions. Kappa Swallow out.
What was that?
We see it, Lieutenant. Abandon your current mission. Commandeer one of those scavengers and take a closer look.
Attack the theft! thrusters.
Let me at him.
Researchers are analyzing the data now.